咁經歷咗四任嘅特首，唯一不完善嘅咪就佢哋揀親嘅人全部都係錯嘅咯。呢、這個就係我哋知道嘅嘢啦。咁如果佢嘅意思要完善任免制度，係等於俾雙普選香港人嘅，咁我相信呢個係香港人樂意見到嘅。咁但係如果其他嘅嘢嘅話咧，咁我相信佢真係完全唔知道究竟香港過去幾個月香港嘅民情嘅變化，或者香港人嘅訴求究竟係啲乜嘢？我哋睇唔到過去。四任特首，連埋林鄭月娥四任特首，或者歷屆政府，包括高官問責制的推行和進一步推展高官問責制，究竟令到香港的管治有什麼的帶來正面的幫助？實際上我們見到的只不過是千瘡百孔，所以無論是由特首的選擇上面，去到官員的選擇上面，到缺乏問責上面，這些我們都是見到出現了問題的。如果北京而家嘅講法或者中共中央嘅講法係希望可以針對問題對症下藥，透過普選去改變上述嘅呢啲漏洞，咁當然呢啲係樂見嘅，否則只不過係令到而家問題咧係進一步惡化嘅啫。另外咧就係全國人大常委會對基本法嘅解釋制度，佢哋都認為係需要改善，我唔係好明究竟呢一個。經歷了已經是五次的釋法，當中有四次是極具爭議的，究竟現在北京是否還是不夠認為人大常委對釋法是可以更加頻密呢？這個是令人憂慮的訊息的。現在法律界或者乃至國際社會對於香港的法治是充滿擔憂，就是因為有人大釋法這件事的存在，如果是繼續肆意人大釋法的話，是只會惡化外界對於法治的情況而已。而最後一個說法呢，就是中央依法行使憲法和基本法賦予中央的各項權力，都不如講清講楚了，是不是回歸22年他都認為他的權力伸得不夠多，他的手伸得不夠入？實際上一國兩制、港人治港、高度自治是令人憂慮逐漸蠶食和逐漸失去、逐漸消失的一樣嘢。而家如果北京的講法是認為不夠的話，咁究竟佢仲想要啲乜嘢咧？對全世界嚟講，對香港人嚟講，剛才嗰港人治港、高度自治呢一啲本來是應該緊守的嘢嚟嘅，屬於香港的內部事務事情，中央是不應該橫加干預，呢個係大家一直以嚟所信納的或者所希望見到的事。應該是還一國兩制原本應有的樣貌，這個才是我們認為能夠正本清源解決現時問題的解決辦法，而不 是再進一步將它的權力是進一步加強。因為我們見到無論是中聯辦也好，或者其他各級的官員肆意對香港指指點點，根本是無助建構一國兩制。I've said a few words in English. Today in Beijing,officials make a few comments regarding the appointment system of the chief executive and the political appointees. My question is, what's going on? After four chief executives, the only answer we have regarding the system is Beijing always pick the wrong person to be the chief executive. And nobody in the cabinet is being held responsible for anything wrong they have done. And one of the most blatant examples is we have seen nobody is being held responsible over the past few months. So what is Beijing thinking? Of course, they never said it very clearly, but if they are trying to improve the system by giving Hong Kong universal suffrage as promised, then of course that is something positive. Otherwise, if they try to extend their hands and try to maneuver Hong Kong further, then I'm sure that will not help Hong Kong, especially they will only harm the situation right now. Further, they also make some comments regarding interpretation of the basic law. My comment or my response is they have already made four controversial interpretations of the basic law, and we didn't know more of that. And if they try to, in the name of improvement, to further strengthen their power when it comes to interpretation of the basic law, that will only harm the basic, that will only harm the rule of law. Okay?
市民知情權。 新聞資訊自由和營商自由合唔合理？